All right, so this is the AidMax Smart Instant Meat Thermometer. This is a super cool gadget to have if you do a lot of meats, especially get yourself one before Thanksgiving. Highly recommend. So basically, to turn it on, you would lift the probe up. I keep my black thing on it just because I'm, you know, like that. But you stick this into your meat, of course. I'm gonna put this on here because, of course, I'm not gonna use it right now. And you have this turn wheel right here, this turn dial, which actually allows you to go through all the different meats. You can actually customize it, or you can measure for chicken. It does beef. It also does lamb, pork, and turkey. And you can measure all the way from rare all the way to well done, which is super awesome. And of course, this will help you measure the temperature for it. You can decide whether or not you want to use Celsius or Fahrenheit, just by holding the button down. You hold it down again, it goes back, of course. And then also, it has a timer on it. So you would just hold this down to put it on the timer, and you would use the dial here to change it, of course, to how long you want to actually do that for. And then to go back, you simply hold it, and you also have this okay button here. But in order to turn it off all the way, right here it says on and off, but to actually turn it off, you simply let this down and it goes off. So super cool tool to have, especially if you do a lot of meats like we sometimes do in my house. I really like it. It does come with two AAA batteries that are needed for it. They come right out of here. See that right there? Those come along with it. And it's packaged nicely. It's a great gift if you know somebody who likes to do a lot of grilling, a lot of baking, a lot of searing of meat, whatever have you. But this is a great tool to have in your kitchen. And so, hope that helps. Have a great day.